suite billing or subscription billing an introduction. I have recently had a client where I had to look into suite billing, also I guess known as subscription billing, and I've gone and I've created this master configuration workbook that is purely focused on suite billing. Okay, I also have a demo account. You'll notice that this is a different account than the previous videos I made on J-Curve. This is account is called Stairway for Suite Billing. It's a demo account, and it has been loaded with all of these. Now, the main ones I'm going to be looking at is Advanced Subscription Billing and Subscription Billing. These other ones are in there as well. Advanced Revenue Recognition will come into play, but really those are the main ones I'm looking at. I have also gone in my workbook here and I've highlighted everything that is subscription related and all my other sheets that you would normally see and I'm hoping have come to know from my previous videos, I've made gray. So this workbook is really only showing everything that you have to do for suite billing. Now, this is a one pager that I've set up. You will notice here that these are the headings. Those are similar headings to what you will find in NetSuite, right? So first there's an overview. You can see there's the overview there. Then there's all the setup steps, which are really important. Then you've got your management, which essentially is what I would call transactions. And then you get your reports and a couple of other ones. So I have also got a column here for mandatory, where you can take out, true. Right, and then it's going to show you all the things you don't necessarily have to do. If you go true, it's going to show you everything you have to do for this to work, or at least have knowledge of. Right, you might not use all of these. I think there's a very high probability you will, and I'm guessing you'll look at all of those accounts. But really, this is what you have to do. And so I will now go on in my next video, and I will start with the overview.